The most popular poet today in America is Rumi, a Muslim, a Sufi, and someone who has touched the innermost parts of our hearts. And as interfaith workers, among the many thousands of beautiful words that he wrote that we could all use in the work we're doing, there is one particular sentence that has struck us and that interfaith people have used over and over again. And if you know it, join me in saying it. Beyond all ideas of right doing and wrong doing, there is a field. I'll meet you there.
There's a field out there beyond all right and wrong. There's a field out there of peace for which we long. There's a field out there where you and I belong. Come, oh come, meet me there. There's a field out there beyond our history. There's a field out there beyond our memory. There's a field out there we'll know we couldn't see. Come, oh come, meet me there. Come, come. Field out there where beliefs do not divide. There's a field out there where we can view all sides.